salt and spicy time. What are you doing in there? Come on. Black and white cat.
Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the post bags in his van.
Welcome to the hot and spicy. Ice cold. Okie dokie, couple of new things. These beauties first. Them are Aldi's Grim Reaper sausages, done to perfection with onions on. I also have done this sort of stuff. I do stuff like this. Now that is pork strips. What I've done, put some olive oil in a pan, hot, in my sort of frying pan wok type pan, in with some fresh chilli, garlic, salt, pepper, stir it, you know, stir fry it. Just as it's taking on some colour, I added some chilli oil, a little bit I got in a skull, glass skull. And then stir it in. Then I added a touch of a splash of balsamic vinegar just to give it a bit of a bite. And then keep stirring until it's cooked. And then pull it out off the heat. Then I glazed it with some hot, sweet chili sauce. And that's the result. Got some manners today. Let's try a bit. Soft. Lovely. Right then. Are you having a good weekend? Are you glad it's Saturday? Right. I'm going to try one of these. No, nothing on it. So see what the heat's like. Let me just take this end bit off. Bit of onion. Lovely. Not putting mustard on, because I want to know what these are like for heat. Aldi's Grim Reaper. Very nice sausage taste. Again, you can see bits of chilli in there, if you can capture a bit of red. There's God, they're lovely. Wow. Oh, nice tingle. Wow. Well done, Aldi. They're hotter than I thought they'd be. Lovely tingle. Got the onions nice on. Bit of fried onion on there. So, first bite you get the sausage taste, which is lovely, to be fair, for a supermarket. And then you get a slight build up of heat. And then you take your second bite. Build up a heat again, and it's just lovely. It's not hot as in, but it's a lovely heat, if you like, tingle heat for me. It's really nice, hotter than I thought it'd be. Beautiful. So the next one, we're going to kick it up a bit. Naga ketchup. from the little chili shop when we went there. Don't know if you've ever tried this. Good with noodles, stir fry, whatever, but I like it just as it is. Too much otherwise I can't eat everything. I've done a double amount. This is only half. And I've cooked everything, and I put the other cold in the fridge, and I'll eat them either cold with a beer, maybe tomorrow night, or I'll heat them up again. That is lovely. Right. Yeah, I'll take it. In. In, out, shake it all about. Or as I say in Liverpool, I'm going out for a bevy, mate. All right. Hey. Onion makes a big difference. So, Naga chili, heat from the Carolina Reaper chili, that's what they call the Grim Reaper. Oh, now you're talking, baby. Now you're talking. The video before this, I forgot my cloth. We nipped to Anglesey again. There's a lot to see and do in Anglesey, that's why, in case you think, well, you're always there. We've got a few other visits there yet. You know, in time to come. So we went to the Sea Zoo, and really nice. One downside in Anglesey is the signs. There's signs everywhere, but trying to find this Sea Zoo, all you seen was a lobster sign, and then you look the other side of the sign, they said the Sea Zoo. So you think, you know, only you got the sense to look, you'd have missed it. But it should be signed earlier on before you get in, really. Well, maybe it is, but we haven't seen it. Couldn't see it on the way in over the bridge. But anyhow, we found it. And it's next to Hal and Morn, the Anglesey salt, where they make the Anglesey salt, right by the sea. Lovely area, be good fishing there. I've been fishing for years. You can do a tour in the salt place. It's next door to the Sea Zoo. You can walk through. We didn't go in today, but it was they take you around and show you how it's made and things, and it takes from the sea into salt form 2 weeks. Look, beautiful this. There's a lovely heat to them sausages. Slow burner, tingler, but it's not off your face. But this, adding this, so you got a taste of ketchup with some naga chili heat on top. Ooh, beautiful. What Saturday nights are made for. So watch the video at your leisure, you know. If you're not interested in the zoo, whatever, sea stuff, don't watch it. Fully understand. and a nice breakfast. Full Welsh breakfast hour. Yeah, it was nice too. Black pudding. I know some people don't like it, but I have to say, did you like the start of the video? Postman Pat. The only thing he was missing was Jess. Yeah. Do you know what? I was watching a... Well, it came up in a... You know, when you watch YouTube, suggested or something. Videos. And it said... What did it say? Some chef. And they were on a boat. And they were cooking. They're two chefs. You know, man and wife or man and girlfriend, whatever they were. But they were two. They were chefs for many years, and they shared a few sort of easy to do recipes in their sort of a little kitchen they've got on the boat. And they were showing one pasta dish, I think it was something easy with tuna. Oh, it's lovely, looked nice. And I was reading the comments, I don't know what it is with cooking videos. Bloody, what I call them is armchair experts. A fella there, he didn't say, oh, great recipe that, or sounded nice. It was like, if he said that, it's like defeating. Oh, I don't want them to think I didn't know how to do that. I don't know what it is. Just a, oh, well, what I would have done is, I wouldn't have added the thing. The pasta looked sticky. Now, nowhere in that video was the pasta sticky. It's ridiculous. And they take it well, you know, they don't bother, they're not bothered, like, armchair experts. And you look at their channel, not a bloody video on it. Yeah. I don't know what it is with cooking, especially cooking. It's nice to share, you know, when, because I've done a few cooking videos. This is a great success. We got the heat from the fresh chilies, garlic, salt and pepper, pork, and then this glaze of chili, sweet chili, but hot. Absolutely, bloody lovely. Yeah, I've done a few cooking videos and shared. And it's nice, some people say, you know, oh, that's interesting, I'll try that, or whatever. And then they say the way my mother or grandmother, or the way I do it, is, I'll say, but they're not ramming it down your throat, if you know what I mean, their way. It's like I did a... sage and onion and stuff like that, and the liver and onions Christmas time, they peaked them two videos. But you get people in the thing, well, what you should have done, that's what winds me up, what you should have done is, if you don't know, and they can see it worked. Bloody, it makes me laughing. We're all different, isn't it? We're all different. But a slight bit of wind outside today. A bit of rain, a bit of wind. The weather's going to change down a bit, apparently, because we've had some lovely sort of inspirational sunny weather. You know, that type of weather, you think, oh, spring's just around the corner. Because some of the couple of days were quite, it was so warm. It was like a summer's day. Beautiful it was. So the grass has been cut, and well, it's had two cuts now, I think, this year. That's another thing. Mrs. H does that a lot of times. She does it, I'll do it, I'll do it. Mm-hmm. you know, I'm fighting, you know, to do it. She can hear me now. No, you're bloody... No, it's gardening. I like my tomatoes, chilies. And that's another thing. Pop and see them in the chili shop, and if I want any advice, you know, on the chilies, plants, because they're professionals at it, they're experts at it. They can cross chilies and everything, bloody. Like, I knew a chap, an old chap, when I was young. Well, I'm not old now, thanks, but when I was younger, shall we say. And he grafted a rose, you know, it's a delicate thing, and he crossed two roses, and it worked, and that was his ambition. And it took him many years, an old gardener he was, a lovely man. And I used to love, when, if he was in his shed when I went there with the mail, just everything in his place, and the tools were donkey's ears old, you could see they were worn. Oh, it was fantastic, and the knowledge. And he had little pots on a shelf in his potting shed next door to it, and he'd have things like ash, lime, was it lime? All these little things, oh, and you put some of that in the ear, and then that does that, and just the old, proper old gardener, you know, new. I hope we haven't lost that, because it's fantastic. All these old things and tools, and I bet you a lot of times it's a sad thing when they pass away, their family, oh, I'm not interested in gardening, they've just been the bloody lot, chuck it all away. Years of history, if you like. Funny like that, I love looking inside an old shed and an old, you know, anything, old screwdrivers, any old tools, love stuff like that. Yeah, and I bought an old lawnmower called a Suffolk Colt off an old chap. Heavy thing, roller. It was an engine with a roller and a cylinder cutter, you know, them type with the stripes. Similar to my Atco, but it's called a Suffolk Colt. And I had that for years, and I looked after it. He showed me how to maintain it, and was it just before I got married, I sold it. Well, I don't need this now, bloody sorry I didn't. And that was partly the reason I got the Atco, you know. It's nice to have something. I don't use that, I try to keep in good nick. God, I've gone on nothing. Anyway, don't want to go on too long. This is the last one now. Big success, Aldi Grim Reaper. Lovely tasting sausage. The heat, when you first bite it, you think, you know. You have the second one, you feel a tingle. Oh, that's nice. Have your third one, then it's there again. So it's a nice build-up. It's a slow burner. It's not, well, for me, it's not blown away. It's not hot. But it's a nice heat, nice tingle. And you know you're having some Carolina Reaper. I think it's made with the powder. Mark, you were saying, didn't you? You've got extract and powder in it. That's because I couldn't be bothered looking at the packet. But it's not a dry heat, it's a nice heat. It's lovely. And this was a great success. I've done it before. Just like a stir fry, but it's pork, glazed, chilli, garlic. Goodness. Look at that. That's chilli, garlic. Oh. Beautiful. High winds today. Signs were lit on the crossing one of the bridges, were they? No, it wasn't. I can't remember that. Anyway, flashing with a windsock. saying be careful, these lorries, it is high-sided lorries. That's one can down. Can number two. Thank you, Carlin. Clipping the head on that. Anyway, that's it. Really enjoyed that. That was something different, something nice. So if you're thinking again, the Grim Reaper sausage, highly recommended. Nice heat. Really nice. Nice tasting. Not going to blow your socks off if you like heat, but you do know you've had it. It's a lovely taste. And I really enjoyed it. And the pork, give it a go if you remember how I did it. Play the video back now. So anyway, thanks very much. As I say, enjoy the videos as and when. I understand, don't, you know, some people think they've got to watch everyone, and but don't, I fully understand time and all that. I put them up there, they're always there. If you don't watch them today, watch them next week, next month, or don't watch them at all. It's a free country, it's a free life, isn't it? Well, sort of. Getting that way now in life. Anyway, have a great weekend. Natalie shouting there. Pheasant, broccoli, potatoes, cauliflower, lachentos and gravy. Unless I decide I might slow cook. I was watching Graham, because I got the same cooker. I bought it months ago. I'm used here. And I might do the pheasant the same way he does it, because he said to me, when we met up on a GMP, he said, oh, he said, I won't do it any other way again. He said, bloody succulent, it's moist and beautiful. So I may try it that way. If I do it that way, I may have gravy. I'll have, you could have lachentos, I mean. But otherwise it'll be a roasted pheasant. Pheasant, did I say pheasant? No, pheasant, either roasted or pressure cooked. I probably won't know until I start cooking tomorrow. Have a great weekend. If you follow me on the other channel, I'll see you in the morning. But stay safe and stay happy if you can. And get some spice down here. Get them Grim Reapers and bloody leather them. Enjoy. All the best. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Beautiful.